Послушайте звучание костей мамонта в групповом сочетании.
Where I'm at, there's no escaping me.
I just want
It was a Rembrandt's mother. I didn't know it was Rembrandt's mother, and I just knew it was a wonderful painting. I went into a shop when I first came to London to buy a Marini horse. I didn't know it was a Marini horse. I couldn't afford it, but I just knew. And that isn't to say, I don't mean it arrogantly or anything. I mean that that horse told me how good it was, not that I knew or was in charge or anything.
CBS, a woman friend by the name of Sylvia Chase, and she does a CBS radio program called Women. It's a woman's program, and it would be very nice if sometime at your convenience we could do a tape interview
sure.
for her.
Would that be any
problem?
In New York?
No, here.
Here. Yeah.
Here.
Give me a couple of weeks to read, because I owe Mike Nichols the film. I not only owe Mike Nichols the film, if I'd rent it, they'll be around to get me. And I've had since I came back, but I'm in a very funny position now. My books, I mean, sell quite well in England, but English sales are meaningless. Sell not nearly enough in America, but I get letters every day from students who are doing writing about me. I should be honored and flattered. But it's a big decision every day if you open 20 letters. You can't see them all. You cannot. You can't walk there and function and cook for dinner. And I find myself torn between my good heart and my ruthless heart. Do you know what I mean?
She might be very well. Her books aren't selling in America. She has an audience of something like 35 million every time she's on the air.
Very good. At least 35 people on one another. Thanks very much. Where do you live? Do you live in Ireland? Or?
Yes, I live in the same house that Charles does.
Oh, you do? Yes. And you work for CBS?
Freelance.
Yes.
I work for all three American television networks.
So how do, as a matter of interest, now, how do you taking photographs apply to them? That's the thing I don't understand.
Well, I normally do motion pictures.
Ah, yes.
I did a documentary for them on the Mayor Daley of Chicago.
They
practically rebuilt the little town of Dungarvan down in County Wexford.
Really?
Yeah, so we did it. We built them a new church. He's trying to buy his way into heaven, you know.
How's it connected with Dungarvan? Is he from there?
Yeah.
And did he come there?
No, his ancestors were from there.
Oh, so you did a kind of around him?
Yeah.
Yes.
We did a lot on the coffin ships and that sort of thing.
I'd love to have seen that, actually. If I come to Ireland, would you show it? Or you can't?
I can't. It's in Chicago.
Chicago. I was in Chicago.
I'm getting a print of it, however.
Chicago Airport. Most bewildering.
Horrible.
Lunatic asylum I've ever been in. Forever, I almost missed my plane, but shall I tell you my greatest piece of dilemma, which in a way is typical of Chicago more than of me. I suddenly couldn't remember whether I was going to Grand Rapids or Cedar Rapids. Quite understandable, you know. It is a very, very symbolic, isn't it? And nobody I could ask. There's not a person where these monitor television screens both had flights to both places. And where I was really going was to Iowa Workshop, Rapids Workshop University. So I thought, now, how, A, I couldn't find a man. But B, if I did, how do I go up to him and say, which would you say Iowa Writers Workshop is contingent on, to use a word they would use, Cedar Rapids or Grand Rapids? I went to the right place eventually, but just by phone, I forget. I think it was Cedar. When I went there for a week or two. But this time I was there for 3 months. And I met more people that I really dug, men and women. And felt more alive there. People.
Yes.
Going to classes? Women? I really wished I was a lesbian.
Most people are generally dull and boring, but you look out the window and you see these row upon row of houses, and they all look the same, and the people come out in the mornings and they all look the same, and they all go to work and they all sit there behind their desks and their offices, they all look the same. There's no, you don't get any individuality at all in the everyday life. It's just dead. All right, people that are gonna express themselves, do what they want.
Working in department stores and shops, and the girls have always sort of got me a bit amnesia, and then they start laughing at me, and also being glad to keep it quiet.
They just keep me joking, and I just say, thank you. бывшего пернатого актера на роль озорника и шофера, чем Челтаков. Там, где громко лают и затевают драку, там найдете гиенную собаку. В стае гиеновые собаки сорви головы и забияки. Где повидать их, подскажу, если не знаете сами. Баобабовой африканской саванне. Зато в одиночестве это собака. Предпочитает полы по плану. Веселая семейка. 7 девочек и мальчиков. 7 пятачков, 7 хвостиков. У 7 кабанчиков. Кто хныкает, кто хрюкает, визжит, похохатывает. Один начинает, другие подхватывают. Всякий будет счастлив пойти в такие ясли. Все беготня, все игры и прочий ералаш. Но вот звучат фанфары. Пингвин играет марш. Внимание, внимание! Граждане надсмехатели и воздыхатели, кормодатели и дразнители, словом, дорогие наши посетители, Юры, Нюры, Гоши, Наташи и Антоши, приготовьте цветы и приготовьтесь хлопать в ладоши. Начинаю новое представление. Открываем конкурс сольного пения. Вот мне задача. Собрался объявить солиста, а он нырнул. И снова неудача. Забыл, как звать. Такой усатый, пучеглазый, когда лежит со студнем схож. Студеное название, подскажите. Мороз... мороженое... Bye.
same time. That's the only reason.
I don't know, for some reason shit sounds more interesting when it's slower to me, so I'll slow that shit down. Tempo has a lot to do with the vibe, definitely, yeah.
Generation that found out you was front. You know what I'm saying? It's like, hey, I do it like quickie, send it to winning, walk down to imperfection. This section is mine. I blow minds, hit the wine, instant replay. A style like this ain't hard to find. This will take the dance step from prankster, short dominating with that slang, saying from the thought I bought this sword. Boy studios, I get across my lingo. Boom, shit, let's go. There's a party open, boy, yo. Invited bullets over here, always got it. Eyes on the prize.
real world is living. It's worth it when I drop it. It's official. Price it, the better price on it. My wizardry can get you real tricky. Land another lifestyle like mine. Guess I get the chicks undressed. My ass is like marijuana. Focus my focus. Auto, magical, introducing the sensational. Saying it's sensational. Fuck it. On the regular, lightweight. I don't know about that page. My chapters of rapture. My style is a highway. Mastered. So, the pro in the inner, in the know. That's my lifestyle. Sporadic. Been that baseline. For some bullshit. That go into this. Party people love me. I said bubbly. Got some money like nobody. Party people love me. I said bubbly. Got some money like nobody. It's not what you got here. That's a little bubbly. It's hot.
Thank you. Yeah, that's what gonna happen to all you trick ass niggas trying to rap. Get that weak ass shit out of here, bitch. Your name what? Tommy Wright the Third. You can rap. Go on, flow something, nigga.
Charles, up your ass, cause I am a rogue. I fuck ugly bitches like junkies and bad bitches like in bold. The cause of the burning rock, plus I'm the grave digger. You know my kind. Tommy Wright, I'm a street type nigga.
Thank you.
out to him. But there's also now papers come like in the wheelbarrow. They're so heavy, the Sunday papers. I mean, the culture papers. There's some idea that you have to be very erudite and very pedantic, and if possible, not get to the point.
Exactly. In order to
like I love very, very direct, if necessary, incisive scalpel.
Thank you. Can you tell me what's wrong?
strength that you call me. Whenever you need me, that day when you left, I did not know love is the answer. That you must show. Don't be afraid. Our love is here to stay. Just can't believe love is the answer. That you must show. You said that you called me.
around. I know that she is disco bound. She's my lady.
My lady.
She's mine until the disco beat. She disappears right out of her seat. She likes dancing with her smiling, styling, and romancing. I know the girl is fantasizing her thing now. Cause she's my disco lady. Disco girl. She's my disco lady. I like to give her a whirl. Those flashing lights, her body begins to come to life. She's a dancer,
a dancer.
So she got herself a job working at the disco scene, and you know what it means. She's dancing. No matter what I say or do, my messages just can't get through to her brain now. Cause she's my disco lady, disco girl.
Thank you.
set you free. We'll be right back. Always. Thank you. Thank you.